this is what happens when you eat like fireworks in a long time. Oh, damn it. This is what happens when you when people legalize fireworks. You hear people start using it a lot. I'm sorry for the poor camera quality. It is currently July 4th, 2018. I don't know, this is a stupid vlog or whatever. I might post it on YouTube for all I care. Anyway, so this is what happens. Anyway, you know, but the usual, you know, fireworks. We're gonna switch to something that's more convenient for me. Yep, switch to camera view. A few seconds have passed. We are now experiencing this wonderful, wonderful display. Oh, there's one. Oh, no, that wasn't right into it. Oh, delayed sound. You won't believe your eyes. A million fireflies. Oh yeah, and there's fireworks everywhere. Also, there's fireflies.
Wait, the light is not gonna let us see fireflies.
Stuff happening. There was some activity going over there.
Oh no, I can see from around the house.
Like, you know. There's a guy over there. There's a good old American flag. I'm gonna venture around the house to see any activity. Let's go. So please excuse the sound of fireworks everywhere. This is not the best thing ever. Best thing in the world. So please excuse the gigantic fireworks. So, yeah. I live in New Jersey. They legalized fireworks and people were throwing fireworks everywhere. And there's people.
Like the United States towel.
Oh, wow, that's cool. And of course, people who live over there like to party every weekend. Ever since like, June or something. So, yeah. So we're gonna venture through this house. And venture through here. And go back to the main display. It's so dark. It's so dark in here. It's so dark.
Imagine you died on Independence Day.
Oh wow. It's so dark. I'm gonna go stand here. Why is the sound so delayed?
Because it's far away. It's in Jersey City.
It's not Jersey City.
Yeah, my mom is from Jersey City.
Yeah, they're not here.
They're
the ones probably in New York or Jersey. I mean, Newark, I mean.
They seem too close.
They
look too close.
They're on the other side of the port.
How do you know?
The water.
How do you know?
Ours come out this or this side.
How do you know they're not that far away? How do you know they're far away?
They're just on the other side of the bay.
Neutral. Honestly though, it looks too close.
Save your...
Oh, someone's firing over there. Looking there. Oh! Alright then, who's launching those fireworks? Let's go investigate. The sound. Oh, there they are. Ah, someone's firing fireworks over here. Jesus Christ, that's a loud they are. See, this is what happens when you legalize fireworks in a state that has where fireworks have been illegal for like a long time.
Amazing fireworks.
They're literally trigger happy. Stop.
firefly.
Got struck by firefly. You see, this is the season where fireflies like to come out.
Cuidado.
Summer is the season where all the fireflies like to come out.
I don't like them. They make me nervous.
Oh yeah, a firefly went on me. They're pretty much harmless. You know, the things that flash like random lights. They see them. Then you can catch these on camera. Yeah, firefly one name right there. Apparently someone's crying because the firefly sister died. Yep, there was one over here. Oh! There they go again! Yep, there they go! Oh, there they go again!
Oh, right there!
Oh my god! Oh, they're so loud! Red, white, and blue! Oh, yep, red, white, and blue! They stopped. I think we're good. Yep, we're good. Everybody's headed to the port, but they can stay here. It's amazing to be here. You can see everything. Yeah, that's amazing and all. Like fireworks, like the fireworks show we have over there is usually over there. Please don't tell me to fire any fireworks over there. Is that what they do? Sorry for the bad camera work. I'm not that good. Cameras. The glare. Enjoy the fireworks show. This is gonna be really long. Just for time's sake, we're gonna jump cut to the time when we actually see our fireworks display if it ever happens. Okay. Also, this is the season where all the people go to the port to admire the fireworks. We used to do that, but no. Yeah, so we'll jump. Someone fired something huge! You heard that. Okay, so something fired huge all of a sudden.
I just saw
him. Like, it was a huge noise. Like, not sure what it was. Like,
oh, dude!
What?
I just saw I just saw that go up in the air. It was on the sidewalk.
Yep, it turns out the wild.
Dude, that was on the sidewalk. It went up in the air.
Oh, God, they're firing fireworks.
No, that was on the.
The spark. Oh!
Yeah, see, that one was on the sidewalk.
They make weird screams. It's literally how I was going to jump cut, but this is too good. Apparently, they have to pick up off.
Oh!
Nice fireworks display.
Nice fire, bro.
This is what happens when you legalize fireworks in a place that hasn't been legalized and hasn't been
nice
fireworks.
Cat.
Lights, fireworks.
What's the real causing them again?
Oh, there's some police. To make sure that no one blows their hands off. Make sure everything's in order. Oh god, this phone's so hot right now. Oh, thank you, Tucker. Don't be afraid. It's your friendly neighborhood fireworks show. Wait until this thing ends. Except they're really friendly, like, I think that's over, so jump cut. Jesus, these are jungle supplies. You get the point. Okay. Oh my god, what is that? Ah, it's over. Dad. What are they doing? What are they doing? Yep. Boy, they're going overboard. They finished that round off. Yep, they did it. That, my friends, is July 4th. Now, I might edit this together, or I might not. This might go secret or not. I might want to draw something. And if anything happens, I'll see you later. Here I am in my humble abode, my house. After July 4th. It was really nice, I think. Yeah. Pretty sure. So, Douglas America, and my name is Michael.